he don't wanna leave the Congo. No, 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 no.
Hey, and what is happening, guys? Yankee Gamer 5 here. We're back for some more Let's Play Fallout 3. Yeah, I like the sound of that. But anyway, yes, in the last part we left off, we are still in baby form. We escaped from our little pen right there. And we did some of our special points right there. Yeah, epic adventure already. We escaped from a playpen. Yes, a child's true weakness. But anyway, let's follow our little daddy old dearest right here, and let's make our way, and let's see where he's going to take us. Oh, you're going to go see Amada. Nice. If you can't tell, Amada's a girl's name. Nine years later.
Of course I miss her. I miss her so much. Each day more than the last.
Surprise!
Ah!
Stanley, you turned the lights on too fast. You blinded the poor kid.
Those damn lights.
Happy birthday.
Oh, it's my birthday.
He is growing up so fast.
Happy birthday, pal. I can't believe you're already 10. I'm so proud of you.
Oh, thanks, Dad.
Congratulations, young man.
Oh, who's
I don't
who's
have
this
to tell
douchebag?
You how special this day is, do I?
Cut off my dad
down
like that?
Here in Vault 101.
How do I cut off you? Ha ha ha.
When you turn 10, well, you're ready to take on your first official Vault responsibilities. So here you are. As overseer, I hereby present
shiny.
You your very own Pip-Boy 3000.
Dad has one. Liam Neeson has one. I want one.
You'll
look
be getting
like
your
style.
First work assignment tomorrow.
I can already tell I'm not going to like
Enjoy
that
your
guy.
Party. You're only 10 once, so have fun.
Ah, thanks, Dad. Maybe I'll grow a beard just like
Happy
you one
birthday.
Day.
Happy birthday! We really surprised you, didn't we?
Huh, so this must be a motto.
Your dad was afraid you were onto us. But I told him not to worry. You're so easy to fool.
Hey, what's that supposed to mean? But anyway, here is where we can finally pick dialogue suggestions. Basically, if you act good and all, and you try to be a good person, you should pick the good, little answers right here. Like, you didn't fool me, I just printed a no. But if you want to be a complete and utter asshole, you should pick... Is this it, or hasn't the real party started yet? Yeah, so based on your dialogue choices, you can affect your karma, and I might as well explain that. Karma basically is the accumulation of if you're good, then you'll get good karma if you make good choices. If you are bad, you'll get bad karma by making bad choices, so pretty straightforward here. Yeah, great party, Amada. Thanks for doing this for me.
You're welcome. But really, your dad did most of it. I just helped with the decorations and stuff. Hey, I bet you can't guess what I got you for your birthday. Go on, guess.
I don't know, a party hat or a balloon? I want that little jukebox right there behind you. Or maybe you. That sounded really weird. I don't know why I said that. Ugh. Maybe in 10 years I can make that joke, but right now, a date with Christine Kendall. Just give me the present already. I really have no idea.
I knew I surprised you. Who's your favorite barbarian? That's
Bob.
Right,
Bob the Barbarian.
Issue 14.
Not Grognak.
And with
Best
no
show ever
missing
on
pages.
Disney.
I found this in a box of my father's old things. Believe it or not. Imagine him reading comic books. I guess everybody was 10 once. Well, I better let you get back to mingling with your guests. We'll talk later, okay? Happy birthday.
Mingling? I'm 10 years old. I don't even know what that
man,
word means.
Oh, man, you got a Pip-Boy. I wish I was 10.
Paul Hannon. Who's this generic white boy? I mean,
for
black
inviting
kid.
Me. Really cool party and everything. I know that, Butch and I give you a hard time, but you don't take that seriously, right? Anyway,
oh, I take
happy
that
birthday
to heart. I'm
going to
kill you one day,
I
man.
I better get back to, you know.
Yeah, you know, the black character always has to die first. Yeah, you know. Maybe he'll be first. I don't know, as a kid, I can't really say that.
Happy birthday, Sonny.
Oh, thanks, Officer Gomez. Our leading official Spanish, but hey, there's nothing wrong with that. Oh, there's another one. Oh, well. But anyway, let's see, the overseer. Amada's dad.
I hope you appreciate the effort Amada put into this party. She really seems to like you, for some reason.
Of course she likes me. I'm a really charming guy.
Don't presume too much on her friendship, young man. I'm still the overseer, and I'm still in charge of this vault and everyone in it.
Yourself?
Yeah, easy there. One day, I will control all of this. And maybe I'll let you live. But we'll see. Maybe in the future. Who knows?
Hey, happy birthday, nosebleed!
Alright, I can already tell I'm not gonna like this guy either. What the? Andy!
How's it going, pal?
Why would you put a chainsaw on my birthday cake! What the hell? Ooh, kid's party hat. Want all those.
Mortified about the cake mishap. Simply mortified.
What the hell? Like, that's the first time you cut cake? Like, come on, use a knife. Like, no one else could have cut here. How lazy are you guys?
Having a good time? It wasn't easy.
Yeah,
I
am.
It was a secret.
I'll talk
How do you
to
like
Stanley.
That Pip-Boy, son? Fit all right and everything?
Yeah,
As
it's
a matter
really
of
cool.
fact, I did. I'm glad you like it. Some may think the A-series is a bit basic, but I've always preferred them for their reliability.
Ah, thanks,
Don't
Stanley.
Mention it. Oh, yes, I almost forgot. Happy birthday! Not much, but I hope you like it.
But I'm sorry, I can't really take you seriously in that party hat right there. But yes, we got our Pip-Boy now, and basically this is the separate things in our little Pip-Boy. A lot of subcategories, as you can tell. We got our body right here that basically tells us our limbs and how we're doing there. This shows off our rads, meaning radiation poisoning and whatnot. And status effects, we don't have anything for that yet. And this is the stats we picked when we were in as a baby in our special book. So right there. Skills, this is pretty much what you start off with depending on how you chose your special. So as you can tell, my special is not really toward these three, but more towards barter and all that. A lot of 18s, you can see. Perks, we haven't gotten any of those yet. And basically, general is, right now it's at neutral and we're the Vault Dweller, because we're only at level 1, but by progressing in the levels and with your karma, you can actually have different titles. So if you're really good karma, you'll get a very good title, but if you're really bad karma, you'll get like Satan or whatever. Aw, oh, man. So we have weapons and apparel. I picked up that kid's party hat, but what you want to do is equip this kid's baseball cap, because plus 5 melee, definitely want to have that, and it's worth 40. So, and yeah, we'll leave on this child's jumpsuit. And we also got Grognot the Barbarian. That's one of those items that, if you click on it, melees and weapons increase by 1. So you get some items like that that increase your skills. So that's pretty cool. And we got nothing there. So as you can look at skills, our melee weapons is now 24 even with that. So it's basically a base stat of 16 right now. Actually, wait, plus 5, 19, sorry. 18 plus 1, yay, I can do math. And, yeah, we got all this little junk right here. Maps, quests, notes, and radio. Yeah, I'm kind of getting a little boring right here, but that's pretty much the rundown of all our Pip-Boy stuff. And to access the Pip-Boy, just hit B. Like that. There you go. Who haven't I talked to? Oh, Old Lady Palmer.
Are you having a nice party? 10 years old. My.
Why is she wearing a party hat?
That your daddy came.
She's going to die any second.
Ramble. You're waiting for your present, aren't you?
Yeah, give me that present. You didn't have to bring me a present, Miss Palmer.
Fiddlesticks. What 10-year-old doesn't like presents? I was 10 once, believe it or not. My goodness, the vault was practically crowded back then. Not like today. So few young people now. But here
All
I am.
All right, that's not good. Everyone's
dying. And you're
listening
so politely. Here you go. A nice sweet roll that I baked for you just this morning. And it's all for you. No sharing required today.
No sharing required? Huzzah! We have this sweet roll. With this sweet roll, our powers equipped are all by 5.
How's
no.
it going, pal?
It's just an ordinary sweet roll. Aw, oh, man, I feel sad. But anyway, if you go to, like I showed you before, if you go to aid, sweet roll, HP goes up by 5. So I guess we'll hold on to that for now.
I'm
gotta have my sweet roll.
That stupid robot destroyed the cake. Give me that sweet roll you got from Old Lady Palmer.
Shut up. Like, this little guy, he thinks he's like the next coming of Fonzie right here. You gotta see him later on. Oh, man. Yeah, so this is pretty much your main rival, but he's more of an asshole, like I said before. let's see. Yeah, how about... I'm not gonna share it with you. Sure, Butch. Oh, I'm gonna definitely do that one.
Ugh, I don't want your nerd cooties. You're gonna be sorry you did that. We'll see how tough you are later when the grown-ups aren't around.
Ooh, I'm shivering in my little Pip-Boy.
Just ignore him.
And don't worry about me, I'm not scared.
He thinks he's so tough. One of these days, we'll figure out a way to get him back, okay?
Look, Butch.
By that, you mean killing him? Because I can do that pretty simply. I got fists. Look at this. I don't have fists. Aw, man. I got the little hands, but by hitting the L1 bumper on your controller, you can actually turn around and see what you look like. I look like a strapping young lad right there.
I'm glad you could make
it man, out. But anyway, yes, they're talking about they set this party up for me, so hooray!
Enjoy.
So let's see what our dad has to say.
That was Jonas on the intercom.
Jonas.
He and I have been cooking up a little surprise.
Wait, what are the Jonas Brothers surprise?
Jonas is waiting
so
for you
survived
downstairs
the nuclear holocaust? Oh my god.
I don't think anyone will mind if you slip out for a few minutes.
They really are like cockroaches. They can survive through anything, those Jonas Brothers. Oh man. Nice party. I guess we gotta meet him on this reactor level.
Happy birthday, dearie. My goodness, I hope I didn't miss the party.
Okay, with that voice, I might want to punch you in the face later on, but for now, I'm going to be nice, because you got that stupid little voice right there. Ah, yeah, they threw
sure
me a great party.
They did. My, my. 10 years old already? Why, I can remember helping your dad change your diapers. And now look at you, a great big grown-up 10-year-old with your very own Pip-Boy. Since this was such a special occasion, do you know what I did? I wrote you a poem, just for you.
Wow, really?
I hope you like it.
A poem? You really got me a poem? A poem? You've got to be kidding me. No, I'm going to be nice. Oh, thanks, I guess.
Don't be silly. One poem per birthday, that's my rule. If I gave you two, think how jealous Butch would be.
Yeah, you know that Butch. It's 10-year-olds. Everyone's talking about Bush like he's a freaking maniac over here. He's only 10 years old. Just, like, put him in his place. I guess there's, like, not a lot of people here, so I guess they can't really do that with it being... I don't know. There are laws down here. There definitely are, so they can definitely, put him in juvie, I guess, but... I don't know. That kid sounds like a little hellraiser. I don't know.
What are you doing down here, young man? I thought kids weren't allowed down on the reactor level.
Wait, the Jonas Brothers black? What the hell? Aw, man, so we got another candidate for which black character will die first in this game, or which character will die first. I'm not kidding, but Dad's
hey,
really come down here.
I was just teasing. Listen, now that you're 10, you don't have to take guff like that from grown-ups anymore. Got it?
Guff?
Hold on one more minute. I think your dad will want to give you the surprise himself.
Alright, you better hurry up. I've been waiting down here for quite a while. Ah, there you go. I couldn't wait any longer. I gotta crouch down to crouch his left stick click.
Are you ready for your surprise?
Ooh, what kind of surprise?
The overseer gave you your Pip-Boy, and you're old enough to do some work. So, I figure you're old enough for this. Your own BB gun. It's a little old, but it should work perfectly. Jonas found it down here. It was in pretty rough shape. Took us a good 3 months to find the parts to get it working again. You know how tough it is to find a spring that small? Good thing Butch misplaced that switchblade of his. So, what do you think? Want to give it a try?
Butch, like, what the hell? Like, this kid has a switchblade at 10? Like, I know they're putting us to work at 10, and, like, I know it's kind of like a child slavery camp, but really? Eh, here, we can't shoot a gun here.
We sure can't, unless we want the overseer beating down our door. Jonas and I have found a place, though. Come on.
We found a place, but basically by crouching, you can be undetected. Or, you see right here, detected. Now it's hidden. And you can basically pickpocket people, but... Eh, he's got nothing, but I'm trying to be nice in this run. Kind of nice. We'll see what happens. So I guess we get to shoot some stuff over here. That's pretty cool. What do I get to shoot? Shoot these targets. Alright, let's hit the eyes, the bullseyes. Alright. It's basically to shoot, you hold down the back left trigger, or bumper, and then you fire with the back right one. Simple. Pretty simple shooting game right here. Alright, that's three. Ooh. Alright, so one of my favorite features of this game is to enter VATS, push RB, right bumper, and you go into this little zoomed in mode. And basically, I can explain this. What VATS is, you basically can lock onto any body part of an enemy. Now let's just go with the torso, that has a 95% chance, and of course the better percentage, the more accurate the shot. Now let's see, let's get this sucker. Oh, oh man, that thing flew! What the hell, that thing just jumped up like that. Oh man, so we showed that rad roach what's boss.
Good work.
Who's boss?
That's one less rad roach to deal with. Let's get a picture together. Capture the moment. Hey, Jonas.
Yeah, capture the dream, capture the moment.
Big game hunter.
Aw, man, I think we'll get that picture next time, though, because we're running a bit low on time. So, thank you guys for watching. Next time on Fallout 3, we'll get our picture taken and hopefully learn some more things down here in Vault 101. See you later, guys.